Bonham.
My name's Ruth Jemtai Rono. I'm from Baringo County and also a graduate from Chuka University with a bachelor's degree in economics and statistics, awarded a first class honors. I completed university in 2015 and I came back home, and back at home I faced different challenges which stopped me from going out to look for jobs. So I've always been looking for jobs from the village, and I stayed for 5 years without securing a job, and because I was also my responsibility was needed at home, I had to stay back at home and doing several manual jobs to meet the needs of the family. And on Tuesday, my story was highlighted in social media, and I got different responses, and mainly I got support from people offering different job offers. And the jobs were very many, the job offers were very many, but up to this point I've settled in one job offer that is from the office of the president and in one of the government parastatals. I am very much happy with that job offer I've settled in, and for the other job offers I received, I appreciate them so much, and I request those who offered the jobs to consider giving those opportunities to other youth of this country who may be lacking the jobs and may be undergoing the same situation like mine. First of all, I had not made that decision of taking that offer. They actually just called me, told me the offer. Then I told them that so far I'm receiving very many job offers, and so I cannot settle in any of them because the offers are still coming. So I told them, maybe if you give me time after 1 week, then I'll have made a decision. Yeah. So I told them to reach me after 1 week. 1 week, then I can give them my final decision. First, of course, when I was receiving these offers, there were some considerations I had to consider. Yeah, and among the consideration was that I wanted an opportunity which actually can make me to grow my professional in line with my course. Because you see, some of these job offers, like that what you are talking of, the 7 meals, they were giving me a position of an HR, which is actually different from, yeah. So I actually had to consider that one which will make me grow professionally. Yeah. And maybe some other things, maybe you see some of these offers were very short term. Yeah. Some of them were, like the 7 meals I saw, they are saying 3 months. Then after the 3 months, where will I be? Yeah, so I had also to consider the time in which the offer will take, and how dependable is this offer. Yeah. Yeah, at the same time, I also wish that with time, when I settle, I can further my studies, that is, go for a master's degree. And I would also consider a place where I can be assisted to these institutions, that is, I can be working and also doing this master's part-time. Yeah.